I want to just commend you for your fortitude, but also to say that remaining here is not the safest thing to do. It would be better if things get worse, especially children. I think parents should try and move the children away to places where they will be completely safe. We have also brought some relief. I'm here with the Director General of NEMA, the National Emergency Management Agency. In the next few days, we'll be keeping in touch with the state government and the state governor, who, as I've said, has done an awesome job already. And we'll make sure that we support as much as possible. We give all the support, all the help, and all the relief that we can. Already there is some relief. The IDP camps are already being supplied with food and relief material. Those of you who are here will also be supplied with food and relief material. And that will come, I hope, today.